Okay. I don't really care for shoes really because they don't have my sort of style here in the UK. If you know what a wipe on, if you know what doll's kill is in America, that's my style. But there's no such thing like that in the UK, so I don't have much shoes because what's the point? There's nothing I like. So sweats, even though I'm on hormones, so it causes issues in my skin. It's an embarrassing problem I've got because of a condition I've got, and so I've never liked my feet anyway, but I have XXX syndrome, which makes my pinky also on my pinky toes exactly the same. And I just don't like the appearance of my feet in photos. But now, especially since I've got this hormone problem, I do not like my feet at all right now. Like, I've barely got toenails on my feet. That is how bad it is, okay? So, triple X syndrome is a gene condition, if you're wondering. It means that a lot of problems can cause post-ovarian failure, can cause mental health conditions, learning difficulties, physical problems, kidney issues, bladder problems. It's like Down syndrome. Well, my mum was told when I was born, if a child has either got Down syndrome or triple X syndrome, there's something flagging on her genes. And so it's in that category. Well, it also means I have a small face. I didn't know that until this year. A small head. Like, I have a small jaw. And get this, guys, I have two wisdom teeth at the back. So I have like one wisdom tooth behind my gibbic one, and then another one. I have too many teeth for my mouth. Everyone says it. Like, oh, you've got a small little mouth. Look at your dinky little, like, when you chew a piece of bread and you've got like a dinky little bite. $5 on everything's everything $5.com. £65 on sale. I got them in about May, I think, of this year, because stock markets were struggling and needed a sale. I mean, they might not be, but they out of nowhere just had a sale when everyone went into lockdown for coronavirus. And so I was like, ooh, I never had Doc Martens. Thank you. so much trouble because he was like, you know, watching teenage porn and stuff. And it's like,